more independent. I have the endurance that I need. I have the flexibility. I have balance. I have all of that now. I'm not just sitting and vegging and saying, well, I can't tie my shoelace. I can't stand on my feet. I can't walk too far. I'm able to do that because I have participated in the program. When I see them standing on the deck at the pool and I'm the big announcer, okay, in lane one from Sudbury, Ontario, representing Canada, Dax Urich, and in he goes and he's swimming and I'm moving about in the pool, and it's really wonderful.